wonder where Sonic is. Careful with our only clue!
You're right, I'm sorry. Nice cat, bitch!
Chocola!
Hey, you guys! Cheer up! You know we'll find them! No time to waste just standing here! Come on, let's get going!
Okay.
Hello, I'm Owldown. In this stage, you can practice different types of actions. Listen to me carefully, and you will learn a lot. Okay, are you ready to start? Each formation is different depending on who the leader is. Press the triangle button or the circle button to change the leader and try different formations. Do you see the blue, yellow, and red symbols in the top right corner of the screen? The blue symbol means the leader is speed type. The yellow symbol means the leader is fly type. The red symbol means leader is power type. The character symbol at the bottom indicates the current leader. Tell you about the formation signals. These signals tell you which formation is most effective from that point. When the signal is blue, speed type leader is recommended. When the signal is red, power type leader is recommended. This is the formation change gate. The leader automatically changes when you go through this gate.
We've got to keep going.
I'll do my best! Here we go!
You're in speed formation when the character in the blue symbol is the leader. This formation features really fast speed. Let's try it by changing the leader to the character in the blue symbol.
So make sure to master this technique.
Press the X button to jump, then press the X button again while you're in mid-jump. That's how to use the homing attack.
Ow!
Now, let's talk about rings. These things lined up here are what we call rings. It's important to always have at least one ring with you so you don't lose a life when you take on damage. So don't forget to pick up rings!
Right-ho-ho!
These are the bad guys! Let's get them! Let's try attacking them using the homing attack! Since homing attack automatically targets the enemies for you, it's really easy to attack them!
Got it! Ho-ho! Ho-ho!
Good job! The homing attack also automatically targets frames and item boxes too! Use this technique to jump to different places! Now, let's try it! Here we go! Next, let me explain Rocket XL to you! It's way cool! Rocket XL is an attack where you use your teammates to bounce off of to accelerate! It's a little bit complicated, so
Here we go! Ah! Here we go!
You may have already noticed this, but if you press the square button at the right time, while in the power formation, you
find some more?
We did it! We did it! Got it!
Now for the very last special attack! Team Blast! When the gauge in the top right corner is full, then you can attack using Team Blast by pressing the R1 button! This is the ultimate attack to use when you're in a pinch! Let's give it a try and wipe those guys out!
Oh, got it! We did it! We did it!
The gauge for Team Blast is energized by collecting